what's going on? I know this video is super late, but we gotta talk about one of the best Titans episodes ever that came out. So guys, if you guys haven't been watching Titans, watch this episode. Watch episode 9 of season 4 of Titans, because we're gonna talk about it right now, and it's fucking crazy, man. So where do we start? So first, this episode was centered on Beast Boy. And honestly, when I heard we were getting this episode, Beast Boy is not one of my favorite Titans, so I wasn't super looking forward to this episode. I wasn't like, oh my gosh, I can't wait to see this happen. Like, I heard there was going to be a Stargirl cameo, so I thought that could have potential to be something cool. I thought there was some cool things to look forward to, but I wasn't expecting anything wild in this episode. And so you get to kind of see this Beast Boy episode, kind of him going on this spiritual journey, you know, a mixture of Black Panther meets The Lion King, you know, remember who you are. Like, so you kind of have that cool moment there. But then, so through this episode, we have these guides, and we have these things, and Beast Boy's exploring the Red, and so we get to really get to know Gar's character and the power he has to center. But what's interesting is, we always talk about Barry as the one who travels through the multiverse, where, in this episode, it's actually Beast Boy, which we'll get to in a minute. So overall, the performances, Ryan Porter, who plays Gar, fantastic performance, loved all the acting in this episode, loved the journey, where we get to, and then it just escalates. So you have a great story, there's great fight choreography in this episode, there's a couple fight scenes where we're taking out people that are trying to experiment on other monkeys. So this is such a cool journey for Beast Boy, and I really was a fan of how they handled this. I thought they did an absolute brilliant job doing this. It was fantastic. But now, we can't talk about this episode without talking about the meat and potatoes here. So let's get into the meat and potatoes of this entire episode. So here we go, guys. This episode ends. So right at the end of this episode, Gar is using the Red, and he's journeying, and he bumps from Stargirl's Earth over to multiple different dimensions. We see freaking Grant Gustin's Flash. That's right, guys. The Arrowverse and the Titansverse are now one and the same.
Hello?
You see both of them, and he's running through the multiverse as you see Gar kind of trying to freak out what in the hell I'm seeing. You hear Harley Quinn's voice from the Harley Quinn show, so that was crazy. There's a bunch of crazy things like that you break down, but we see the multiverse, guys, and it ends with Gar being back with the Doom Patrol, which sets up our next episode. So this episode was fucking crazy, man. Like, literally, so we see Stargirl, we see Doom Patrol, we see the Flash. This was a crazy multiverse episode. I did not expect we were going to get, like, no other episode this week could change how I feel about this. This was incredible. And this is the perfect way to kick off, because we know we're getting a new Flash trailer tomorrow. This is the perfect way to kick off that excitement. And I can't wait to see what we do in the next episode. Guys, that being said, I haven't been critical of Titans as much as other people, but there's been some iffy episodes this season. Have been kind of a slow burn, didn't expect too many crazy things. I'm giving this episode of Titans a 10 out of 10. It was brilliant. Great action sequences, great storytelling, and that multiverse craziness just got me like, holy shit, man, this was awesome. So I loved it, guys. Let me know your thoughts on this episode of Titans, and I'll catch you in the next video. Have a great day.